Hello guys, this is Zhicheng from Tech Revolutionist, and now we are actually at COMPUTEX 2018 at the ZOTAC booth trying out VR gaming. So you can see our colleague over here, our friend over here, Logan, he's actually playing a VR game. Looks very fun, and the actual screen is here. So it's actually, this is what he sees. The cool thing about this is that the backpack that he uses, so this is actually a totally wireless system. You can see that it's not connected. It's not connected to any of the computers or the screen. So it's a completely wireless system, and it is using wireless streaming to the screen over there. So something interesting about this backpack, right, is that it uses a GTX 1070 graphics card built in right behind this small little system at the back. Okay, and you can see that all the wires, even the VR headset, as well as the controllers, are wirelessly connected, if not wired, connected to the little gaming PC right at the backpack. Okay, interesting, at the same point of time, it uses Core i7-8700T, so that is a hexa-core processor. At the same point of time, there's also, it is actually just a standard PC, you can even use it as a standard PC. And it has got a battery of 6,000 mAh. Two of 6,000 mAh. That's actually hot swappable. You can remove the batteries in order to extend your gaming experience. And it's actually 4.5 kilograms. So actually not too heavy also. And on a single run, you can actually get 1.5 hours out of it. So this thing also have a 16 gig of DDR4 RAM. So it's actually a very, very powerful PC at the back. Uses a T processor for better energy consumption, right? So this is really, really interesting. And it has, I think previously there are similar products out there, just that it has been updated to the latest 8th generation Core i7 processor. So unparalleled performance and VR gaming experience on this VR GO 2.0 VR backpack. This is a one whole system, something interesting to look out to. And this is Zhicheng from Tech Revolutionist signing out.